nothing to it.
There, see, that's yeah. What I do sometimes, just break on this thing.
Cool. Even the big ones got to use a Moab bump once in a while. See, now is that when you back up, that's when it gets scarier yet. Go for it.
You can back up. Wow.
Well, you can. You just got to.
Wow.
Now he's got it. He can go down. You don't plant your tire.
That's spare tire. The second detention.
The locals call it the Moab bump. He'd make it. Okay, there he goes. Grab another gear. There you go.
Nope.
Yep, there he goes. Oh, he's still gonna.
Oh, he's gonna try to angle it or something?
I don't know. There you go. That's what you gotta do. Oh. You gotta let it roll back, dude.
Now he puts water or gas or something on the ground now.
It's scary with the short wheelbase. You're up. Keep on it. Keep at it or back out hard.
What?
Yeah.
It's gonna be a drop if I hit it backwards.
Yeah. You're up.
I could get my front on that shelf, it would
yeah.
jump up.
It's scary.
I
was scared for him.
Yeah, looking at his front end, I could see light underneath his front end.
Yeah.
I was afraid I was going to do one of the, like you said, start sliding sideways.
You got to stay in it. Once you're almost up, you got to stay in it. No. Let it go. Just let it go back.
Yeah, that's what it felt like it was doing to me. So that's why I was like, forget that. I was afraid I was going to wind up down there.
Make it ready.
Try it again.
Jackie Chan would have made it. Jackie Chan would have been right up it.
I got the strength. One more try.
You need a cliff bar first?
I need some.
Junior.
Need more handholds.
Need a power bar?
I can get my
I didn't see this one.
I came right by and didn't even see it.
Wow, I know. Gosh, a guy, poor guy, could drive right off into that sucker. Well, I'm sure they have.
That's it.
How do
it,
Chris?
Yeah, well, I actually didn't go up that steep one, so I was coming up here, and then I said, where's the trail? And I started to go down that, and I said, oh, I better go up around. Oh, there's a rock climber. Look at him.
Well, I guess technique beats momentum again.
Look at this. Woo!
Thank you. Yeah, you got it.
Oh, I got it. Oh, you got it.
Get it?
Yeah.
Stop worrying about the kids when you get yourself out.
Good idea.
Stop worrying about the picture and get yourself out. Don't get too much of that. Don't let him get that right rear in the hole.
I'm not. A little bit, just a little bit. Stop. He's cut my way. Come up as slow as you can, and if you start to pitch, just get ready to hit the clutch and hit the brake. Come on.
Stop.
Push him over.
You're all right. Foot on the brake, Ray.
Yeah.
Ready? Foot on the brake. Okay. Cut it, driver. Start it up.
There you go. Yeah.
Almost.
Jump in there, Kyle. There you go. Woo!
I'm gonna go to the hospital.